वेलकम टू शिक्षा मैथ्स अकाडमी ना चैनल फर्स्ट टाइम विजिट लाइक चेंडी शेयर चेंडी सब्सक्राइब चेंडी सो टुडे वी डिस्कस मैट्रिसेस एमसेट ऑलरेडी मी को ब्लूप्रिंट वेटेज फर्स्ट इयर टॉपिक सेकंड इयर टॉपिक सो ऑलरेडी मी को वेटेज इच्छा చూడలేరైనా ఉంటే ఆ వీడియో కూడా చూడండి. ఓకే సో ఫస్ట్ ఆఫ్ ఆల్ మనకి ఎంసెట్ ఎంసెట్ వెయిటేజ్ అంటే మనకి టోటల్ వచ్చేసి మనకి 160 మార్క్స్ ఎంసెట్. సో 160 టోటల్ 160 160లో మనకి మ్యాథ్ వచ్చేసి 80 మార్క్స్ ఫిజిక్స్ 40 మార్క్స్ కెమిస్ట్రీ 40 మార్క్స్ వెయిటేజ్ ఆఫ్ ఎంసెట్. సో టోటల్ 160 మనకి మేజర్ పార్ట్ అయితే మనకి మ్యాథ్స్ కే ఉంది చూడండి 80 మార్క్స్ మనకి మ్యాథ్స్ లో సో ఫిజిక్స్ వచ్చేసి 40 మార్క్స్ కెమిస్ట్రీ వచ్చేసి మనకి 40 మార్క్స్ సో కాన్సెప్ట్ అంటే ఇప్పుడు మనకి సో 40 80 40 40 సో అందులో వచ్చేసి మీకు ఫస్ట్ ఇయర్ టాపిక్స్ సెకండ్ ఇయర్ టాపిక్స్ అంటే మనకి సెకండ్ ఇయర్ నుంచి మనకి 70% రిలేటెడ్ అన్నాడు ఈ ఇయర్ సో ఫర్ 2021 మనం అంటే మీరు ఎక్కువ కాన్సంట్రేట్ చేయాల్సింది వచ్చేసి ఫస్ట్ ఇయర్ టాపిక్స్ మీద యు హావ్ టు మోర్ కాన్సంట్రేట్. ఓకే సో ఫస్ట్ అయితే మనం ఫస్ట్ ఇయర్ టాపిక్స్ ఎక్స్ప్లెయిన్ చేసుకుందాం. సో అందులో వచ్చేసి మనకి ఫంక్షన్స్ మ్యాట్రిసెస్ ఇవన్నీ మనకి మోర్ వెయిటేజ్ ఉన్న చాప్టర్స్. ఓకే సో అయితే ఫస్ట్ ఆఫ్ ఆల్ మనం మ్యాట్రిసెస్తో స్టార్ట్ చేసుకుందాం. సో ఫస్ట్ వచ్చేసి మనకి మ్యాట్రిక్స్ చాప్టర్. సో బేసిక్స్ ఆర్ ఇంపార్టెంట్ కదా. సో ఫస్ట్ సమ్స్ చేసే ముందు మనం బేసిక్స్ చెప్పుకుందాం. చూడండి ఫస్ట్ వన్ వచ్చేసి మనకి మ్యాట్రిక్స్ మ్యాట్రిసెస్ చాప్టర్. ఇందులో మనకి 3 to 4 బిట్స్ వస్తాయి మనకి ఎంసెట్ కి. చూడండి మ్యాట్రిక్స్ అన్ ఆర్డర్ రెక్టాంగులర్ అరే అన్ ఆర్డర్ రెక్టాంగులర్ అరే ఆఫ్ ఎలిమెంట్ ఈస్ కాల్డ్ ఏ మ్యాట్రిక్స్ అండ్ ఆర్డర్ సీ హియర్ దిస్ ఇస్ ద డెఫినేషన్ ఆఫ్ మ్యాట్రిక్స్ అండ్ ఆర్డర్ రెక్టాంగులర్ అరే ఆఫ్ ఎలిమెంట్ సీ ద ఎగ్జాంపుల్ సీ హియర్ ఎగ్జాంపుల్ సీ See the example 1 2 3 5. Okay, see the another example 1 2 3 4 5 6. So these arrangement rectangular array of the rectangular array of arrangement of the elements is called matrix. So this is order 2 by 2 matrix ordered rectangular array. This is 2 by 3. So what is this 2 by 2 and 2 by 3? Now I am telling that. Okay, see here ma, here M n, consider this is M and this is N. Okay, 1 2 3 5. Okay, in this matrix these are called rows. Okay, columns. Okay, rows and columns. So in this order you can denote it by m cross n, m cross n, m into n anukodu m cross n. Okay, so m cross n. So first rows raskovali rows, tarvata columns. See here how many rows here, first row and second row, so 2 rows. See here columns, how many columns are there, so 1 2. So first column, second column, so 2 rows and 2 columns. So it's denoted by m by n. So 2 by 2, this order, order is 2 by 2. Okay, so what about this order? 2 rows and 3 columns. Okay, this is the first row and second row, this is first column, second column, third column. So this this order is 2 by 3. Okay, so mn elements denoted by the order m cross, sorry, m by n and m by n ala manam spell cheyali cross anukodu m by n. So what is this order? 2 by 2. What is this order? 2 by 3. Okay, general form of the matrix, general form of the matrix. So indak manam m rows inka n columns and m is denoted by rows and n is denoted by columns. Okay, now so what is the general form of this matrix? See here, A is equal to A11 A12 A13 and so on A21, A22, A23 and so on, AN2. Okay. Next. So, ఇక్కడ చూడండి AM1, AM2, AM3 and so on, AMN. Okay, so this is the general form of the matrix. A11, A12, A13 and so on, A21, A22, A23, AM1, AM2, AM3, AMN. Okay. So A11, A12, A13, A1N, A21, A22. Okay. This is the general form of the circle. This is M cross N type. Okay. This is M cross N type matrix. Here M rows and N columns. Okay, so A11. So A11 is the first row and first column element. Here A11 means first row, first element. Here first row, second element. First row, third element. Okay. Sure. A11 means this is denoted by first row, first element. A11, A12, A13, A1N, A21, A22, A23, and so on to A. So this is M by N type matrix. So this is denoted by Aij. Aij, ith row and jth column. This is the general form of the matrix. Next we will discuss next topic. Compact form of the matrix. In the general form, so general form means A is equal to matrix A11, A12, A13, A21, A22, A23 and so on. So now see here, compact form of the matrix. So what is the compact form? A is equal to Aij matrix M cross N. So I takes the values 1 to M and J takes the values 1 to N. So this is called compact form. So this generally you can use, see here one example. I mean a question ela adutharante, suppose student A is equal to Aij is 3 by 2, so Aij is equal to ij, then find A matrix, then find An. Okay. So first we can construct the A matrix. How? See here. First construct the A matrix. A is equal to Aij. 3 by 2. So what is this indicate? 3 is indicates rows and 2 is indicates columns. Okay. We know that already. So see here. Then 3 rows, 2 columns. Okay. Matrix allows to A11, A12. 3 rows, 2 columns. Next, A21, A22, A31, A32. Okay. So, you want to construct this one first matrix. But a question. So, what is the given question here? A is equal to Aij, 3 by 2. Order is 3 by 2. So, Aij is equal to ij. Then find A. Okay. So, first you have to construct the matrix A is equal to A11. So, how many rows here? Ma? So, rows, 3 rows. 1, 2, 3. 3 rows and 2 columns. Okay. 2 columns. Okay. Got it? 3 rows and 2 columns. You can construct like this. Then you can solve the problem. Okay. See here. How can you construct Aij? So, see here. A11 element. This is multiplication. I into j. So, 1 into 1. That is equal to 1. Okay. First element is considered I and ith column, and this is ith row and jth column. Chudandi ikkada manaki I, J. Next, A12 is equal to I in I place, I am writing 1, in J place, I am writing 2. So 1 into 2, that is equal to 2. Okay. Next, A21 is equal to 2 into 1, that is equal to 2. Next, A22. So 2 into 2, 2 2s are 4. Okay. Next, A31. 3 into 1, that is equal to 3. Next, A32. 3 into 2, 3 2s are 6. Got it? Aij. Aij is equal to I into j. And this is the given condition here. So we can use this condition, solve this problem. Okay. So A11 is equal to 1 into 1 is equal to 1 into 1, 1. 1 2s are 2, 2 1s are 2, 2 2s are 4, 3 1s are 3, 3 2s are 6. Okay. These all values can substitute in this A matrix. See here, in this A matrix, A11 place I am writing 1 and A12 place I am writing 2 and A21 place, A21 value is 2. And A22 value is 4, A31 value is 3, A32 value is 6. Okay. In this way, you can solve the problem. Compact form, it's very, very important. Okay. Next, we'll discuss types of matrices. So, types of matrices, first we'll discuss row matrix. Row matrix means a matrix having only one row, then that is called row matrix. Columns manaku ennaina undochu, but row matram okate undali. Chudandi, row matrix 1 2 3 4, like this. Okay, this is called row matrix, only one row. So how many columns? 1 2 3 4. So what is the order? 4 by 1. So this order is 4 by 1. Columns ennaina undochu, but row matram manaku okate undali. Okay, then that is called row matrix. So this order is 4 by 1. Next, column matrix. A matrix having only one column. See here, 1 2 3 4. This is called column matrix, only having one column. 1 2 3 4, 4 rows. Sorry, 1 by 4. And the first row is called. For the column, here 1, 2, 3, 4, 4 rows and 1 column. 4 by 1. So this is M by N. M by N. First, suppose M is equal to N. M is equal to N means number of rows is equal to number of columns. Then that is called square matrix. Okay. Square matrix. Square matrix. M is equal to N. M means number of rows and N means number of columns. So number of rows is equal to number of columns. Then that is called square matrix. See the example. So see here, A is equal to 2, 1, 3, 4. This order is 2 by 2. This is the square matrix. Okay. This order is second order. Next. See the another example. 1, A is equal to 1, 2, 3, 4, 7, 8, 2, 1. This is also 2 by 2. This is also square matrix. But this order is 3 by 3. Okay. See here. 3 by 3. So 3 rows and 3 columns. Number of rows is equal to number of columns, then that is called square matrix. Okay, so this is the example of square matrix. Next, rectangular matrix, opposite. Number of rows is not equal to number of columns, then that is called rectangular matrix. Okay, so M is equal to N, then that is called square matrix. M is not equal to N, then that is called rectangular matrix. M is not equal to N. Rectangular matrix. Rectangular matrix. See here, A is equal to, for example, 1, 2, 3. So, 7, 8. Number of rows, how many number of rows here? Number of rows 2 and the number of columns 3. So 2 by 3. So here number of rows is not equal to number of columns. Why? Because here number of rows is 2 and number of columns is 3. It's both are equal, number of rows and number of columns. No. So that's why this is called rectangular matrix. Okay. Here another important matrix is null matrix. Okay. Null matrix. Null matrix. So in this square matrix, all the elements are 0. Then that is called null matrix. Okay. Which one is 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0. So this is also order is 3 by 3. But this is called null matrix. All the elements in a square matrix, all the elements are 0. Then that is called null matrix. This is spell O. O is equal to 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0. Okay. Next we'll discuss other methods. See the next type of matrix. Principal diagonal of a square matrix. Okay. Principal diagonal of a square matrix. So what is the principal diagonal elements? So see here. For example, A11, A12, A13, A21, A22, A23, A31, A32, A33. So what is this order mark? So this order is 3 by 3. Why? Because here 3 rows and 3 columns. Okay. 3 rows and 3 columns. Okay. This order is 3 by 3. See here, A11. So principal diagonal means principal diagonal of a square matrix. These are called A11. Comma A22, A33. So these elements are called principal diagonal of a square matrix. So what is that elements? A11, A22, A33. Okay. So these are the principal diagonal elements. So what is the diagonal matrix? Diagonal matrix means, see here, see the one example, 1, 0, 0, 0, 2, 0, 0, 0, 3. Okay. So this is the diagonal elements, diagonal matrix. So what is the diagonal matrix definition is, non-diagonal elements are 0, only diagonal elements are there. Okay. This is called diagonal matrix. Okay. Next which is scalar. Scalar matrix. Scalar. See the example. 3, 0, 0, 0, 3, 0, 0, 0, 3. So non-diagonal elements are 0. Diagonal elements are equal to 3, 3, 3. Equal to 3, 0, 0, 0, 3, 0, 0, 3. So this is called scalar matrix. So this is called diagonal matrix. See the difference between diagonal matrix and scalar matrix. Okay. Next which is unit matrix or identity matrix. Identity matrix. Identity matrix in 2 by 2. Identity matrix 1, 0, 0. See here. Here this order is 3 by 3. Here also this order is 3 by 3. Here also this order is 2 by 2. Okay. In 3 by 3 identity matrix, in 3 by 3, 1, 0, 0, 0, 1, 0, 0, 0, 1. This is 3 by 3 matrix identity in 3 by 3 matrix. This order is 3 by 3. Okay. So, see the difference between diagonal matrix and scalar matrix and identity matrix or unit matrix. This is called also. So diagonal matrix means non-diagonal elements are 0, only diagonal elements are there. Okay. Next is scalar matrix. Non-diagonal elements are 0 and diagonal elements are all are equal. This is scalar matrix. And identity matrix means, so diagonal matrix all ones, only one. not at 12 means are 0. Then this is called identity matrix or unit matrix. It's very 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 important. Okay, problems lo chedra manam ekko use chestam. Just I indicate chestadu. I ante manam adi question lo maname teeskovalsi untadi konni saarlu. It's very very important. Okay, so the next step type of matrix is upper triangular matrix. See upper triangular matrix. A square matrix A is equal to Aij is said to be upper triangular matrix if, see the condition here, Aij is equal to 0, I greater than j. For example, 5 minus 4, 2, 0, 3, 1, 0, 0, 6. So this is called upper triangular matrix. Okay, upper triangular matrix. Similarly, so lower triangular matrix, see the condition A is equal to Aij, Aij is equal to 0 and I less than j. Okay, this is the conditions. Next which is one key, equality of matrices. Equality of matrices. So see here, ఇక్కడ టూ మ్యాట్రిసెస్ మనకి ఈక్వల్ గా ఉన్నాయా లేదా అది మనం ఎలా చెప్తాం అంటే చూడండి, సపోజ్ a is equal to 1 2 4 minus 1 6 7 and suppose b is equal to 1 2 4 minus 1 6 7. Okay, these both the matrices are equal matrices. Why? Because corresponding elements also equal. See here, here 1 is there and here also 1. Here 2 and here also 2. 4, 4. So both the elements are so equal. So then the both are equal matrices. Okay. So equality of matrices one ki base chesko will be some sort of chance in the element. Suppose A, B, C, D. ఒక మ్యాట్రిక్స్ నెక్స్ట్ వచ్చేసి 1 2 6 7 ఇలా ఉందనుకోండి. సో దీస్ ఆర్ ద బోత్ ద ఈక్వల్ ఎలిమెంట్స్. సో ఫైండ్ ద ఏబిసి వాల్యూస్. సో వాట్ ఈస్ ద ఏ వాల్యూ ఈక్వలింగ్ ద కరస్పాండింగ్ ఎలిమెంట్స్ ఆన్ బోత్ ద మ్యాట్రిసెస్ దట్ ఈస్ ఈక్వల్ టు కరస్పాండింగ్ ఎలిమెంట్స్. హియర్ ఏ ఈస్ ఈక్వల్ టు 1 అండ్ బి ఈస్ ఈక్వల్ టు 2 అండ్ సి ఈస్ ఈక్వల్ టు 6 డి ఈస్ ఈక్వల్ టు 7. Okay, so A is equal to 1 and B is equal to 2 and C is equal to 6 and D is equal to 7. So equating the corresponding coefficients in the both the matrices, you can get the answer. Okay, so this is the equality matrices condition and questions will add a chance. Okay, next class we will continue the problems. Okay.